little after 1:30 on Friday, November 18th, a call came out from multiple fire departments to respond to a structure fire for a two-story residence out on Forest Ridge Drive. The information I got when I was on scene was that everybody had made it out safely. And I do ask that you excuse the wind noise during this. I was angled horribly and did not have my mic covered with me today.